Fresca vento il lavaro viola sui campi della sfida e del valore. Una speranza viva ci consola. Abbiamo 11 atleti e un solo cuore.
Oh Fiorentina, di ogni squadra ti vogliamo regina. Oh Fiorentina, combatto dunque al vita con
viola lotta con vigore per essere di Firenze vanto e gloria. Sul tuo vessillo scrivi forza e cuore e nostra sarà sempre la vittoria.
Oh Fiorentina, di ogni squadra ti voglia regina. Oh Fiorentina, combatti ovunque a vita con
a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Fiorentina appear to be going with a 3-5-2 formation, Jim.
Well, this system, Peter, allows for a really expansive passing game. If your centre-backs can play, then you see lots of diagonal switches to the wing-backs, and it all makes for a stylish, attractive bundle. However, its biggest weakness are those gaps between centre-backs and wing-backs, and with quick enough movement from the opposition, that can cause lots of trouble.
Well, if you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah. Lorenzo Insigne. One thing he excels at is cutting inside from that left wing, Peter, to take a shot with his right. He's far from a one-trick pony, though, and he's really good at varying his game depending on how the opposition are shaping up. Usually, he finds space, and he does something very good with it.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on. He's good for it!
Lorenzo Insigne.
Hoists it forward. Politano goes looking. Usai cuts it out. Ball is over the line. Hit into the middle. Timely intervention. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Ribery. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Ball through needs to be good here. Shapes to shoot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
He was so quick off the mark there, read the ball beautifully. If only he could have found a half-decent finish.
Usai
forward it goes.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And here's Ribery.
Look, Ribery! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Manolas. Politano.
He's gone for it!
Bonaventura.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Napoli keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it.
So who can spark this game into life? And it's played forward.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. The half-time whistle.
Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? And it's Ribery.
Usai hit the slide tackle there.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
And here's Bonaventura.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
So a chance here, what can they make of it?
And a great opportunity to open the scoring here.
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Usai. Lorenzo Insigne.
Fabian Ruiz looks to thread it through, and he's there to cut it out.
Bonaventura.
Going through. Knocks it away.
Napolitano. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Hoists it forward.
Beautifully done.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Ribéry. Could be a... tries a shot! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing. So here comes the substitution.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change. Napoli merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Fiorentina
draw first blood here.
Look, I just think they've kept at it, got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Hussai. Fiorentina
still ahead by the game's only goal.
Hussai. Elmas. Final 5 minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Napoli need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
And here's Mertens.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Elmas. Napoli to make one last surge forward. Now it's Ribéry.
He's got options out wide.
Gets the better of his man.
Goalkeeper's ball.
And that is that. Fiorentina win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Fiorentina can certainly give themselves...